forever, like it's a million miles away. But I can't see us together, my love, that'll be us someday. Us Someday was a song I wrote with my dad, Jesse Frazier, and Amy Wodge. And Amy Wodge is a very famous English songwriter who wrote a bunch of Ed Sheeran's work, and I've always been a huge fan of her. And we were writing this song. I had this title on my phone forever, like, that's going to be us one day. And if I go back into me and Lauren's relationship, I remember being, whatever, 19, 20 years old, looking at her being like, I can already see us getting married. Like, I can already envision it. I can see you and I having kids. I can see us being really old and gray in a rocking chair. And it's like kind of about a young couple. And for me, it was me talking to like my 19-year-old wife and me being like, I know you think this is crazy, but I do think all of these things are going to happen in our lives. And you know, here we are 10 years later, and a lot of those things have happened except for being really old in a rocking chair, but I can still see that coming too. So I love this song. We tried to produce it very different from the other tracks on the record. There's tons of, it actually just opens with just strings and vocal. And it's just such a beautiful, beautiful song that I think a lot of people are going to enjoy and be able to relate to their own relationships as well. Just grow deeper, my love, that'll be